I left my heart in San Francisco. High on a hill, it calls to me.
Snake.
I'll tell you what, we're having a drink.
For the Giants, one of the most spectacular vistas on this continent, any continent. Downtown San Francisco in the background, and we zoom into Candlestick Park in the southeastern corner of this city. For the first time in 27 years, a World Series game will be played in Candlestick Park. The Battle of the Bay continues.
At the tone, Pacific Daylight Time will be 5, 4, and 30 seconds.
So the Oakland A's take.
Hey, you know what, we're having a drink.
I'm Dave Gonzalez, live with the newsroom here at Action News 8. And as you probably know, we just experienced a major quake here on the Central Coast. And we're still trying to get things together here ourselves. We understand that there is some damage in the Santa Cruz area. And just how bad that is, we're not really sure yet. As we say, the quake struck just a few minutes ago. And it is, let's see, it's almost 10 minutes after. Struck at about 5 minutes after 5 o'clock and put us off the air here just temporarily. We're not sure, we're trying to get find out right now exactly how strong the quake was and find out its epicenter. We have been scrambling around. Excuse me if I'm just a little bit out of breath. But the quake happened just a few minutes ago, and as I said, somewhere along the Central Coast, we understand the only report we have so far is that there is some structural damage to a building in the Santa Cruz area.
And then the reality of it, of course, begins to set.
Very hard hit. Fire crews coming into this inferno as apartment buildings collapse. Remember, the Marina District was filled for a landfill, and therefore a number of the very expensive apartments and townhouses in this area have collapsed. Fire burning unchecked. They're trying to. It's been very difficult. There have been injuries. It appears perhaps more panic than anything else as they try to evacuate them from the homes. But the fire burns on. Jefferson, the Visadero area, where these very expensive buildings have collapsed, and the fire continues as the San Francisco Fire Department tries to fight it. This was a four-story building, and that's the kind of problem they are trying to evacuate people who may have been inside. A lot of people at home at that time or during the cool down. And the earthquake struck at Highway 4 this afternoon. Whatever they can to stop the fire, but part of the problem, obviously, is gas.
Storm water, prepare for aftershocks, prepare for 3 days of no services. You got 90 minutes of light left. You better make use of your time. Standing here ain't doing.
You look at the whole thing, and when you talk about the 89 World Series, it's not going to be who was MVP or even who won the World Series, but the heroes that were involved in the Buck Helms who survived, the volunteers that were so gracious in helping out through the tragedies that have happened, the collapse of 880 and the Bay Bridge itself. And that's where the focus is going to be. Baseball will be secondary, exactly where it should be.
I think the city, you know, during the period of time that I was visiting the Cypress site and going around and talking to people within the city, everybody felt pretty much the same sentiment, and that was when the series does resume, we want you guys to win it, and that's what we're here for.